On to the next question. So we want to evaluate log 327 is equal to x, so trying to find x. And we need to remember how to write this in exponential form. So when we have log a, b is equal to x, in exponential form, that is a to the x is equal to b. So for log 327 is equal to x, that will become 3 to the power of x is equal to 27. And we know 3 squared is equal to 9, and by 3, that is equal to 27, which means that this is 3 cubed. So this can only mean that x is equal to 3.